make a pass on that play. Johnson took it on his own.
Perry. Money in there. Turns it over. Jones has help. Baker for three. Stanley the rebound.
5.5 rebounds. He's hit 4 of his last 6 for 3 coming into this game.
Jones can't get it to carry. Now Stanley for 3.
Wow. That's a heck of a shot by Cassius Stanley. He hasn't been playing as much of late because of defense, but his defense is starting to improve.
Baseline drive Stanley. And scores over Malik Williams.
In transition by Trey Jones.
War, as you mentioned, only 2 points in the first half, but yet Louisville still leads. And by the way, that foul on Vernon Carey Jr., I just want to keep an eye on. That's number 3 on him. Stanley elevating again.
And pivoting in the post to get around to the other side of the bucket to avoid the shot block.
You want to see them go inside as much as they can because Carey's got 3.
Yeah, I mean, they just get the ball in the paint, but they also need to stop. With defense on the ball on Johnson, trying to get him to turn his back.
Another turnover. Jones ahead to Stanley.
Oh, what a great steal by Jack White.
Stanley with a block from behind, but Williamson with a reverse.
You can count on one hand in the second half that they've gotten the shot they want. Another tough one.
A very tough three there for Warren. And it's Stanley again.
So Louisville needs a timeout. They lost to Texas Tech in the Garden. But they answered big time in this one on the road at Cameron Indoor Stadium.
Baker with a 3 in the final second. But it'll be the Louisville Cardinals going out of here happy. A significant road win for the Cardinals here. But Cameron, they beat Duke 79-73.